All right, bye, Brian. Brian's going to do radio.
Is that what that is?
Yes.
That's fast transition.
Have you ever interviewed him?
No. We just met.
Yeah. So she came from sports.
Okay.
I was a sports anchor in Philadelphia for the last 2 years.
Is that why the Eagle fan?
Yeah.
Or are you from there? Okay.
So
I got to put it together.
Yes.
I was just hoping you didn't just jump into Philly and say, I want to be a Philly fan.
Why?
Wait, what's wrong with that?
Why wouldn't you?
Well,
I'm a Giants fan. I support your old team because I live here.
No. Who do you grow up with?
Well, we didn't. I grew up in South Carolina.
Oh, you grew up in South Carolina, yeah.
We didn't have a team.
The Panthers weren't there until 96.
Right.
You grew up in Philly, I get that.
Suburbs, yep.
Yeah. I just don't like the person who says, I moved to a town and I became that team's fan from my old town. Like, I'm from Sacramento. I loved the Raiders as a kid, okay? Loved them. Met Al Davis when I was like 20-something and stopped liking the Raiders for a while just because I didn't like his approach. But anyway, I'm back to liking the Raiders again. That's my team.
Mm-hmm.
I played for New York. I root for them. But it's like my team as a child were the Raiders. I still root for the Raiders.
So here's what I never understood, and we talked about this so many times in Philly over the years. Cowboys, America's team, right? Everybody, though, across the country, like people from all across the country, from every state, like the Cowboys. That's the one team that people from everywhere, I feel like.
Okay.
You don't have to be from there, but you still like them.
So it's people, I'll age myself as 46. It's my group and a little bit older who grew up in the 70s with them winning all of the time.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now, this next generation will all be Patriots fans. The Cowboys had going for them was a fantastic marketing plan by, I think it was Tex Schramm, I'm not positive, calling themselves America's team with the star. And everybody kind of latched onto that as kids, like, oh, that's America's team. Oh, no, there were 20-something other teams at the time, and they called themselves, just they did. The NFL didn't, the other owners didn't agree. It's like, they just said, we're America's team.
But it stuck.
And it stuck. And that created all these fans. And now Brady's winning all these Super Bowls in New England, and I think a lot of kids are growing up New England fans in, you know, maybe not in Philly, in other parts
of the country
that have teams they probably should be watching.
Yeah, I agree with that.
But I just, bandwagon people bother me.
Yeah. But
I'm with you.
But they buy tickets to go see you play.
That's fine.
But you hate
them.
Come
watch. No, they bother me. I've learned, I have three daughters, not to use the word hate.
All right.
So I dislike intensely the bandwagon, just the person who bounces around from team to team.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, pick your team, stick with your team. They're going to lose. Then they'll win. It's like, nobody, what the Patriots have done since 2000, I think it's 2000 with Belichick, will not be replicated.
Yeah,
you're not going to have a 17-year run of 10 wins.
Right.
The 1 year Brady got hurt, he tore his ACL, they still won 11 games that year with the backup. So we're just not going to see that again.
No.
So for the most part, fans are going to have to experience ups and downs. I'm watching the Giants, who won 2 Super Bowls recently, and they're 1-5 right now.
Yes,
it happens.
They are.
Just what happens.
I know. We're being told
we
got to go.
But you don't jump off the bandwagon.
We're being told we got to go. But
oh, really?
I could talk about this for a while.
He's going to be on. If you want to see more of him, though.
All weekend.
4 hours tomorrow and 4 hours on Sunday.
But they're not going to let me talk this subject for 4 hours, I have a feeling.
Probably not, but that's okay.
Stereo.
Have a great weekend. We'll see you on Monday.